Of course, a big deficit, Alan Smith.
Yeah, I mean, the losing team, some of those players hanging their heads, and they should do, because they just haven't performed out there.
Milner managed to stay upright, despite the suggestion he was going to fall down. Gerrard sliding in now. Here's Brown. The back pass has really opened them up. What a chance here. Back in the firing line, and this time back in form.
Well, yeah, I think he'll be hoping that that is a signal of better things to come, because previously, my, he wasn't at it, was he?
Good ball. And the cross coming in from the... Just got to keep calm. And it's in! The header! Great goal! Well, they are still in the game, but only just, and the goalkeeper needs to pull himself together.
Yeah, and it's not going to be easy, because you can see his confidence is on the floor. And I gave the keeper no chance, Martin, did he? And look at the neck power, the muscles he put into that, really connected with it firmly.
We'll check on the number of shots that each side has had. Good ball. Barry Bannon can cross it. And for Joe Hart, a comfortable piece of goalkeeping. Now Brown. Keeps it going well. Here he is. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Defenders, they're marking up, or hoping to, at this corner. The opponents have got the ball. Good pass. Brilliant opening. And here's the shot. It's very courageously done.
Oh, he's beaten the defender far too easily there, hasn't he?
Almost lost his footing, but keeps going. That's a good pass. Swung in to the middle. Taking it well under pressure. They're passing it well here. Good defending. Slides in. Here comes the referee, referee Heiner Schnitti, trying to intervene in this situation, needs to intervene. How are they going to deal with this situation? The defender has to go, he's got the red card.
Right, it looks like it's going to be a backs-to-the-wall performance now for them, not ideal at all.
Quick ball. Well, the other players have just lost it there, and now the opposition can counter-attack themselves. Well, they've got the ball back, a quick break is on. There's the ball in. Cross into the goalkeeper's territory. And he made sure he claimed the ball. Neatly done. Just lifted the ball there. Well executed. England getting the ball with good effort. Now, this could be it. And the shot's on. That's offside. The referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Hutton. Here's Parker. Good ball. Ashley Young crossing. Well, I have to say that the cross was wasted. The opposition will get the ball back here. Here's Brown. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Good ball. Sloppy earlier in the game, but stopping that shot very well indeed.
Yeah, he's picked himself up and he's done well for his team there.
He'll get some help from this player making a run. Now Brown keeps it going well. Easy work for Joe Hart. Good pass. It's Miller. Danny Welbeck. Well, they've lost the ball. That's good reading of the play by the opposition. It was a decent idea. You could see what he was trying to do. Ashley Cole. Great. And here's the shot. Brave defending by the outfield player. And that pass is another accurate one from him. Wayne Rooney for England. In he goes, sliding in. Well, he's tried his shot from long range. Wayne Rooney chancing his arm, chancing his foot from long way out. And the goalkeeper able to deny him the goal.
Yeah, I think Rooney didn't have too much else on, so he thought, why not? But the keeper was ready.
Makes a challenge here. Well, there's room for the player here. And here's a chance. And he strikes a goal! Goal! Fantastic header! Taken full advantage with a goal.
It's always nice to see a team make use of that advantage by playing football and making use of the extra man. Well, heading, just like shooting, is an art form that needs practice, and this boy seems to have done exactly that, because that was an emphatic finish.
Well, he read that passage of play and was able to make the interception. And that pass from Milner is cut out. Closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Parker. Challenges for the ball. Here's Kenny Miller. Well, there might be a break now for them. That's a good pass. Well, they were breaking away well, but in the end, the defenders snuffed it out. Milner. Good wide position to get the ball in the box. Really good stop at a vital time. Here's Brown. They're passing it well here. Miller. This is the chance. And here's the shot. And for Joe Hart, a comfortable piece of goalkeeping. Well, that's it. It's over, this international friendly fixture. And a big win.
Well, it was a cakewalk, really, wasn't it? And it was so easy. It was untrue. It's not often you see that happen. And I wasn't expecting it, I must admit.
Behind on points, and now further behind on points. It's getting worse and worse.
It is, and it's beginning to slip away, and I think this team is beginning to lose belief.